So how's the movie?
Good.
What do you think of the movie, Amy? Okay.
Started out when I was at the pier taking pictures of little fish, and I heard a splashing sound, so I decided to go see what it was. And a huge pink fish swam by me, so I took a picture of it. And then I decided to do some research on it. It turned out that the fish was a mermaid. And then I went to Tess to find out more about the mermaid, because she's taking marine mythology this year. That's when you came in, and I took you to the dock to show you the mermaid. When I came back after getting my camera, I thought you had fallen in, so I jumped in after you. I couldn't find you, but I did see the mermaid. I followed her to a weird cave thingy, and when I got in the cave, there was a weird waterfall. It's very weird. And before I knew it, I turned into a mermaid the next day. I never really found out who the mermaid was, though. Yeah. I'm gonna go get something to eat.
Meet you down there.
She'd be angry at me for not telling her in the first place. But if I don't tell her, then I would have to keep hiding my tail every time I get wet. Hey, it's still raining outside.
Yeah? Why?
Hey, what took you so long?
What are you doing?
So it was you. You were the mermaid.
Are you angry at me?
Yeah, but I'm happy to know that I'm not the only one.